how to adjust null on a servo valve. First, disconnect electronics. Next, loosen 3/8 hex nut 90 degrees located over R. Insert 3 32-Allen key into center, adjust null for cylinder safe movement. Next, tighten hex nut. Reconnect the electronics.